Morning. Yeah, that's not fair. As I was saying before I was so rudely interrupted. Morning again. We're on our way to Calver. We've just stopped for a cup of coffee. And as you can see, Paul's been having a couple of frustrations.
Who are you talking to yourself?
Talking to the camera. What a majestic sight. Just arrived in Calver. It's just gone half past seven in the morning. Is it? I do beg your pardon, it's five to eight. So this is where we're starting the walk. Next step is drunk. And then after that, the next step is to walk back up the road that way to the Dirt Water Arms and to the Calvi Crossroads, and that's where we start the walk from. Oh, that stinks. Stoney Middleton. Never been here before. Looks like a nice little village. As is usually the case in the Peak District.
We have driven but we've never been here on foot.
We probably have, I just probably wasn't paying attention.
Just that, when you show me that photo of the houses put into
the cleft, yeah.
I recognise that.
I thought I did too.
But only driving through as a point in between A and B.
Yeah, so first stop done. As you can probably tell, if you can see me, see his breath, it's bloody freezing.
It's cold. It's really cold.
Well, that's the first photo of the day too. I'll get that processed and put it in the video about now.
Ronnie Lane, and which one? That'll be Rod Stewart, and that'll be what's his name? Ronnie that went to play with Rolling Stones.
Wood.
Ronnie Wood, Ronnie Lane.
Chickens. Said walk down a steep hill and they weren't lying. Yeah. And then I think there were footnotes saying good luck getting down alive. Bear slightly right to descend a steep path following a wire fence on your left to a promontory overlooking the Dale. I'm recording now because it's a very steep hill and there's every chance that one of us is going to fall over and we never get it on video, but I'm going to keep rolling just in case because it's bloody treacherous. Although I would say not as bad as Windhill coming down through the forest. think we're going down that. Get ready. This is only ever so slightly dodgy. Easy. What going to happen to one of us?
I didn't actually touch ground.
Your hand?
My hand slightly touched the ground. I did not. Let me get this straight for the record. I did not fall over. I free-formed.
Well, you styled it out. Right, so we made it to the bottom. Fairly unscathed. And we saw some waterfalls from the path.
Waterfalls.
And what we thought was like a little stream.
Like a stream.
The little stream is actually there, but...
And here.
What we thought was the stream is the path. And what we thought was a path is now a stream. So, stopped halfway up the valley.
Halfway up.
It's lovely. Valley.
I've got a bit of a dab on it, I managed.
Yeah, it's say I called it as I've got a bit of a sweat on as well.
And down here it was the temperature.
Yeah.
So you're not getting the wind or drinking the cocktail.
Well, as you can probably see. Right, we've had to stop for a minute because we weren't quite sure where we were. Style and gate. Stoney Middleton and Calver, where we started the walk.
That way.
Yeah, it's that way. So, over fields. What were you just saying?
I apparently am a stable genius. I took the same test that Donald Trump took. I passed it with flying colours. You had to name as many as one for you in 1 minute. Name as many two words beginning with F as you can.
Frog. Flyer. Flying. Flyer.
Flippant. That's one of the questions. That's one of the questions. One of the other questions. Name the day of the week it is that you're on today. That was one of the questions Donald Trump had to pass to prove that he's mentally stable. I'm gonna get a move on. I need a move! Stop!
Just to give that a little bit of context. On the walk last week. On the walk last week. Where were we?
I don't need a pull though.
walking on the walk last week, there was this little old guy walking down a hill. Probably a little bit steeper than this. And he was only a slip of a man. He could not stop. Like, he just kept gaining momentum, getting faster and faster, no control whatsoever. And although we felt sorry for the poor bloke,
it was
funny. It was really funny. This path is quite icy, so karma may come back to bite us in the arse for making fun of the old guy again.
So, are you all right?
I'm just casually laying here checking the map. I didn't fall over.
Being ever so thoughtful, I took camera straight off him and pressed record.
Right.
Here,
Andy. Right, we do need to turn left though. Right, we're just coming back to Calver. And I'm trying not to fall over again. Well, sorry, I didn't fall over. I was just casually laying down checking. No, I was casually laying down trying to check the map. That's what happened.
Just having a minute.
Just having a minute.
Thank you.
not sure if you can hear over the sound of the water, but we've just pulled back up into Calver and we're walking the road up to the weir. So we're gonna
found the path.
That path is the path. It's gonna take us up to the weir where we're gonna cross over.
Weir.
That's it from me.